King Austin. Now he's gonna go with the stupid bullshit life that he had before he was even in a relationship. Damn it! So pissed off right now. I'm so sad. We don't have anything to say. Feel bad for him. I only did for like 3 months. And it didn't even end the way that he wanted it to. She's not even into him like that anymore. That just fucking sucks. I have never been there before, but now I know how it feels to be there. I'm sure Al Crazy feels the same way. We probably all feel like damn fucking shit. I'm sure we're both sick and tired of it. I know fucking Al Crazy is sick and fucking tired of it. So all I gotta say is, I felt bad for you. That's all I gotta fucking say. And for her, hope you have a great fucking rest of your life and hope you eat shit and die. Run hell, damn it! I'm done! Sorry for the thing, yo, careful of that shit.